Hello and welcome. How are you doing? Next, I like to introduce to you very interesting thing because I have here this Toyota Camry's 2.2-liter cars. This radiator, what is normally full of this coolant liquid, and then there is really interesting part that when we look in here this down area, there is two hoses in here. And these hoses goes in here, and then when we look in that area, there is second hose coming out in here, and these are metallic pipes. And in that hose, this hose in here, there this coolant liquid goes to car's engine, and these pipes in here, what are those two pipes in here. These pipes goes to this Toyota Camry's automatic transmission. And there is really so that their fluids, this automatic transmission gearbox oil in here, and it also it cools down this oil, and it's some areas in here. I don't know that how big is this oil circuit in here, but oil is going, I think, that in here, and then it goes in back in here to this gearbox, and then it goes in here in, and then it goes in here, and maybe it moves in that lower area, I believe, because I can't see in here any lines in here. But interesting that there is this oil coolant in below of this radiator area. And it's good to also check that if you have any oil leaks in gearbox, that in here can be also gearbox oil leak in here. In that area and also in here. And that white bolt is this radiator's drain out bolt. There we drain out this coolant liquid. Okay, but this was this information that how this radiator also works with this automatic transmissions oils like cooling system. Okay, and this was this information, and thank you for watching this video. And there are those hoses. Okay.